55 underscore guests. We're over here in Riverside giving you a little show. Look at that. Tomika. Oh, look at this.
Oh,
look at that. Little garage set. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it was really that Bentley. Some Hot Wheels, Pugani. So we coming live from Riverside, guys. A bunch of blue cars over here. On Johnny Lightning. Ooh, 96 Impala. Oh, that dragster is not bad. Hey, good morning, guys. How you doing?
How are you?
Good, good. It's a far drive all the way out here, huh?
Yeah, where are you from?
Cyprus?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, so all really the way far down 91.
Yeah, I thought I was far.
Yeah.
Montclair.
Oh, Montclair. Yeah. That's closer, right?
Yeah, it's closer than you.
I was like, wow, why the heck did he do it out here? In the boonies, I like. Oh, Maisto, 57. He's doing a little YouTube video.
Oh, that's cool. What
yeah
channel?
55 underscore guesser. I have an Instagram too.
Yeah, what's your Instagram?
55 underscore guesser. Same as YouTube. You want to check me out, huh?
Yeah, I'll check you out.
Cool. Appreciate it.
Mine's Ernie, at Ernie's Attic.
Oh, okay, yeah. Instagram. Yeah, yeah. I appreciate it, bro. Have some nice stuff.
Thank you.
I'm just going to look around, see what else there is, huh?
All right, man.
Thanks, man. Appreciate
all right,
it. We got some other stuff over here, guys. Look at that. Magnus Walker, Porsche. Ferris Bueller. How much of the Ferris Bueller Ferrari?
I'll do 40.
40? Old school, guys. Retro entertainment.
No, that's a cool area. I like it out there.
Yeah.
The mentality rules is right out there.
Gassers galore. Look at that, guys. Yeah. Purple Passion. Copperhead. Not bad. Ooh, Japan Historics 1. The Period Correct Land Rover or Range Rover. Yeah, pretty cool. These are cool. $20, not bad. How much are these going for? They gone up, huh?
Yeah, I'm asking 100.
100? Wow. And this one and this one?
80.
80?
On the Corolla.
Oh, wow. This one's getting up there too, the Super.
That one fluctuates a lot. I see it go 40, I see it go 80.
Oh, I have a short card of it. I traded the long card though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. How much is this one? The
which one?
The 4th of July one? Silver, 62?
50 on that.
50? Mm-hmm. This one's going to go up too, huh? High? The 57?
That one I see go all the way up to 80.
Yeah. It's especially nice, with the new one that came out last year, so.
Exactly, that's going to help it.
That one's pretty good. I thought it'd be more underrated.
I thought so too.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. I bought it years ago at O'Reilly's when they used to have those shows for like 10, nice. 15 bucks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
I like the paint on it too. If you can find them with good paint, a lot of them just flake off.
Mine's is not flaking, so it's pretty good. Yeah. That one's underrated too. I cracked that one, the Furling.
I might keep that one.
Yeah.
I won't be mad if that's
I have the Torino. That one's cool. I'm not giving you red on that one. It's harder.
One?
Yeah, the green one.
Best.
Yeah, with
best
the letter wheels, yellow wheels.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even the regular one goes to like 50, 60 bucks, the mainline. Yeah. I have this one too. Paid like maybe 20 bucks from a friend.
Yeah,
pretty nice, yeah. And this one's a lot. $40
A lot of people collect that.
Yeah.
One.
Even though it has turbo flaking on that one, huh? Yeah.
That's the first time I bring it out.
I like that one too, believe it or not, the rat bomb. It's kind of
like
weird.
Wheels.
Yeah.
Like
that's pretty good on those two. $20
Yeah.
Yeah. Those are cool.
What's it cost on the set here? $150
Yeah. Yeah, he has a nice stuff, brother.
Right,
take it easy, huh?
I'm slimming down a lot, which is good.
Yeah, there you go.
Unless I take home.
Yeah, right? And these are also yours, or?
Yeah. Yeah.
I haven't ever seen these before.
I like
those. Yeah, those are cool.
Do you want to pick one for you, Sam?
Nice. Momo. And Matchbox.
Oh,
ooh, a bunch of Cobras, guys. These are vintage.
I had two last time. What
scale is that?
I sold a pair of these.
Oh, he's got to make it?
Doesn't really say it, but there's the bottom of it. Made in China. It's a generic brand. And there's grub over there. You guys want to go and get some? Let's see what else is over here. Got some more stuff over here, guys, on this table. Oh, there's that Porsche Matchbox. Malibu 65. What is this? Wow, I've never seen no racing champs. Man, this is the one that's the regular counterpart.
Take it out.
I think that one's a low number.
That's that deco delivery, huh? Deco delivery. The casting. Nice, good stuff. Supers right here. Not the regular, I mean the regular, not the super. 8-crate. Thunderbolt. Yeah, how you doing, bro?
I'll do 50 bucks.
M2s, Silverados. This one's nice, a Mijo. That one's nice, a vintage look.
Yeah, that one's clean. $2
discount
right now,
though.
Take it.
It's Super Bowl prices.
Yeah. That's how they get you, right?
Yeah. Oh, at the Mexican convention, huh?
Yeah, it's a Mexican.
Cool stuff.
No, it's going on eBay for like 30 bucks.
Waiting for people's stimulus checks to hit eBay, right? Yeah.
No, they'll buy that shit. That shit's
yeah,
so cool.
Huh?
Yeah,
well, that's nice. Johnny Lightning. Look at that.
Yeah,
it's
awesome.
Nice. I just don't like the gold interior when they put it on.
I actually like it.
You
bro.
Like it?
I like it because they did it gold, actually.
Yeah.
It's something different. They
yeah.
usually don't do it like that.
I like the wheels are cool with the gold.
Yeah, it looks clean.
Yeah.
It looks bad. I like it.
61 Impala. Cool, that's some
I
nice stuff, bro.
I'm not able to sell it because I like it.
Yeah,
I
kind of got rid of a lot of Johnny. You only kept two white lightnings I have.
Yeah, and then I have I think the last one I got was a 66, I think.
Oh, I said kept
but
the
that one's all white. It's all white.
Yeah, the 63, like this raised up.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I have a 55 too.
Oh, okay.
Let's see what else is over here, guys.
Silverados.
Well, this one's nice. K5 Blazer. How much are the wheels going for?
12.
Not bad. And this one? This one's gone up, huh? The Skyline?
Yes.
Yeah. I had this one to let go of it. Sold it. Yeah, that one I sold all of them, like the 62, I only kept the two Hollies.
I sold that one, the Champion.
Which one, this one?
Yeah.
This one's 15.
I sold all of mine for like 240, the 62 lots.
I opened mine.
I only kept the two Hollies and the Boulevard from last year.
How much is that Holly?
The Hollies are like 90 to 100 now, the red, the blue one by itself.
The blue.
Yeah, the red one's like 40 to 50.
Oh, okay.
55 maybe, yeah. I kept those and the Boulevard one.
Yeah. They're nice.
Yeah, they're nice. This one's like, I let go of that. And the other ones, like the Tricks and the convention one, I let go of this one.
I like the Tricks one.
Yeah.
And the convention one.
I let it go like for $240, the whole lot. I sold it on Instagram.
Oh, nice.
So the guy right away hit me up, like, oh, I'll take all of them. I'm more into like the 83 Silverados.
Yeah, I like the Silverados. Anything sport body, you know what I mean?
I have that RLC one, the Big Dog. The green one from 2007.
Oh,
I traded a shitload of stuff
right
like a year ago, 2 years ago now.
Man.
Like 30 supers, a couple of green machines.
I had a chance, bro, to get that.
Because I didn't want to pay the price of like 800, 900 at the time.
You know what's funny is because I had a chance to get that one for a one time for $100.
Yeah.
And I thought it was a lot, so I didn't buy it. Then later I had a chance to get it for $300.
Yeah.
I still didn't get it. Dude, it's 800 to 1,000.
I remember
that. You said that, bro.
Oh, that's expensive, también, ¿no?
That one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's
a light tint.
Oh, yeah.
It's like super light.
The ones I have are both dark, the loose one and the carded one.
This is the lightest I've seen. I had a bunch. I had like about 20.
They short on. Look at the variation, guys, on the color.
Super light.
Super lighter. Pretty cool. Yeah, I paid $360 for the candy like 5 years ago, and I thought that was a lot, dude. Now it's like $2,000 again.
Yeah, for real, man. That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
It's a shorty too.
Oh, that's nice. A Gasser Custom.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a hot commodity. The Golf.
Here's a low number right there. Yeah. That's one for Richard. Did you? Nice. What number did you get?
I don't know.
I like the membership one better, no? The blue one?
I like the blue one.
Purple
too,
one, yeah.
It's my favorite color.
Oh, yeah, it's very low.
But this one went up for some reason. I didn't pick it up.
Bad, it's on the drinks.
There you go. Yeah.
That's not too bad.
I got the new Beamer. I was kind of thinking of passing on it, the new one, the RLC.
Yeah, I like that the hood open.
Yeah.
Well, I see some people selling this for like a month.
Yeah. Are you going to get the super
it's
set?
Keep going, huh?
Or no?
I'm going to try it, bro.
Yeah? That's kind of a lot, no?
I'll probably grab these too, man.
When you
even
it out, you know what I mean?
The people already raffling them up at 800 on eBay.
Amazing.
Yeah, and it hasn't even come out yet.
Open?
No, the doors don't open. The hood opens.
Yeah. These are cool. I thought you had the Supra, but those are gone up too.
I do, bro, but I sold them. Are you serious?
Cool. Nice stuff. All right, bro. Take it easy, huh? Nice talking
to you.
Thank you,
bro. Yeah,
yeah. You too. Check it out on Instagram. All right. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. Oh, look at that. How much is that one going to Nissan? You don't know the price? Oh, okay. Oh, not for sale. I just wanted to throw it up on YouTube, like making a video. Pure dead body.
What I do now, I open them right all the way. Yeah,
you know, when you're in a hurry and dealing with new people.
Let's show some lowriders over here. Or no.
You know what, though? I have never had any problems with anywhere else. When it comes to Lego store, that's where it's like, you can either
front or... Oh, look at this. A real live T2, I think, transporter. That's pretty dope. Green light. Skyline.
And if you want this four,
Volkswagen, like, shout out to Manny. He likes his V-dubs.
Yeah,
look at that.
I have a green one. I might have a green one.
Shout out to Honest Diecast.
I know one of them is a 4.
It's a 10 bucks a car, right?
Gassers.
I think the other guy wanted more, but he had
one of those.
Is that what he wanted? Oh, okay.
Sorry, bro. Yeah. Why is this a National Sunday lock? Hey, coordinating. What's up, brother? How's it going? I like the wheelies. They're nice. 100% Hot Wheels.
Yeah, brother.
Nice. Making a little YouTube video, huh?
U55.
Yeah. What's up? What's your handle?
I'm Raytar65.
Oh, what up, bro? Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Appreciate it, huh? He always puts some good stuff. I was gonna see you at the show, at the convention, but I ran right into you.
Yeah, man, that didn't happen. So here I am.
Alright, wanna throw up your IG up there?
Yeah, Raytar65.
Check them out, guys. Posting good stuff all the time.
I was like, you sure it's clean? I still have
your. Is it been
here?
Yeah, yeah, it's freaking far out here. Huh? Like out
pretty
here in the.
Show out here.
Yeah, and in the period, correct?
Yeah, man. Period, correct.
Yeah.
120th set, hit me up.
Like, I'm not gonna stop
you. You can shoot me a DM like, right now.
There you
I'll
go.
Take PayPal,
and everything. And everything.
Yeah.
EBT.
EBT.
Whatever.
Yeah.
These are kind of rare, huh? The Scions?
Yep, Scions.
I mean,
rare. That's
Saturn,
a,
right?
That was made for a toy show.
Mm.
Toy Fair, New York.
Oh, yeah.
Detroit.
Shit, that's almost old since when I graduated, 2002. Yeah. High school,
super
back
rare.
In the day.
Yeah.
To believe that 19 years ago, like.
This is the Aaron missing the land, the Range Rover.
Oh, yeah.
Right here in the side.
The temple?
The temple.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then you got a rare variation Ferrari 500.
Oh, yeah. I think I had one of these as a kid, but a red one.
Yeah, that one is super rare.
Yeah. Wow. I used to carry that one everywhere, like in my pocket.
Yeah, man. There was a bunch
a whole bunch of
here.
Stuff. These are rare, the Luckies.
Yeah.
Who remembers that store nowadays?
That's a FedEx.
Yeah. Oh, and the one from the Towers?
Yeah. That's the whole series.
That's the whole series, though.
Yeah, but it's.
You have all the vintage stuff, huh? Like.
Oh, I mix it up.
You mix it up?
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, well, Little Debbie, that's old.
Yeah, man, there's another one right
that
there.
That one?
Series.
Wow. You have any of the U-Haul trailers? No, huh?
Right here.
Oh, that one? But the white one?
No,
huh?
No, I know what you're looking
yeah.
at. I don't have that one.
I see one, but it was on bid, like, for 10 bucks. Like, on eBay?
I have some, but they're not. They're in my stash for my customs.
Oh, and then one guy had it for sale, but it had the little hitch broken. So, like, on eBay?
Yeah. I'll see how many I got, man.
Oh, okay. It's kind of cool. I like to connect it with a truck or something.
Yeah, exactly.
In fact, I just saw one on the freeway going the other way. Like, oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
That's crazy. Hey, these are really old Johnny Lightning.
Yeah, these are Johnny Lightning.
These are kind of funky. How some of the older ones.
That's the Christine. Yeah, that's probably actually the first
one.
That
wow. Porsche.
That's the first casting of the Ghostbusters.
Oh, yeah. With the letter wheels and
shit. That's made by Johnny Lightning. There's a Buster's part.
Crown Vic?
Yeah,
that's nice.
Yeah, that's a variation on the
The paint, the temple and stuff?
Yeah. And then there's the 5-hole variation for
the Skyline.
Wow. The 10-spoke would have been another one.
And that's a Carrera portion?
Yeah.
Wow. Nice.
Older matchboxes.
Oh, yeah. This one's weird, huh?
It's cool. A Volkswagen.
Volkswagen.
Yeah,
oh, shoot. It's kind of like that transporter, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, that's
this
really
comes
old.
Comes with the orange interior.
Yeah.
And most of them would have came with the red.
That's like a Lesney days, right?
Yeah. This is an older model. It was probably one of the very first castings of this.
Oh, wow.
We probably would have came out in like 52, 3, somewhere right around there.
You don't have any of those Mercury Sables, Matchbox? No, wagons?
No.
I
know which ones you look
because of the, what's it called? The Brady Bunch is ugly with the green thing, yeah.
Yeah. The Vista Cruiser.
Yeah, but it's like a Mercury, not from the 80s.
Yeah. And this is a SEMA.
Oh, wow. Honda S2K.
Yeah.
Muscle Machines,
Yeah, it's a SEMA show.
This one's nice, the stinking mongoose.
Yeah, that whole set.
Wow.
Everything's in it. This is a reprint from the vintage.
Oh, really? From the old school days?
Yeah, this one came out like 95.
Oh, wow. The Fonz? Hey, happy days. All right, bro. Nice meeting you. Nice good meeting stuff, you, bro. Thanks. Take it easy.
Thank you. Take it easy. So,
thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Thanks for stopping by.
All right. Yeah. Back there in the little motorcycle. Look at this, everybody's going crazy for this van. I think he's a drift, he's gonna make it into a drift. We're up to more muscle machines. Let's see what else is. Hey, what up? Cali Ninja, what's up, brother? Good, and yourself?
Hey,
what's up, Jim?
What's up, dude?
Oh, 55 gas?
Yeah,
wow.
Yeah. Hey, nice stuff you guys are. Yeah, no, it's a little chinito, no? What's up, bro? How's it going? Not bad. Just making a little YouTube video, huh? A short car with the Como wheels. 300Z. Purple fashion. Pretty cool stuff. What else is it? Look at that, it's cool with the little pins and everything. Look at that. I'm trying to get you a closer look. Pins. Look at that, guys. All those pins and everything. They got a real live Hot Wheels over here in Big Life. Look at Beamer M3, I think. Pretty sweet.
Yep.
Look at that. Sweet ride. Oh, shit. There's one fast die cast over there, Brian. Check him out. Making that Lolo jump. The Hydros.
Oh, I see that.
Jason would be going crazy for that.
Hey, how much you pick that shit up for?
Oh, yeah. Oh. That's just crazy.
Flexing.
I know, right? Damn, that's sick. Wow, that's crazy, dude. Jump it a couple times, so get on YouTube and shit. Yeah, three-wheel motion, three. Sick. That's good. That's cabrón, right there. He's always got all the good stuff. Throw out your IG right there, dude.
One fast diecast, right?
There you go.
Check
him out,
man. Check out my team.
All right.
Check out my website, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Go check him out on IG.
For sure, for sure.
How much, man?
Yeah, pretty good. El Rivera no vino para acá.
No, no lo
he
mirado.
No? ¿A poco he's scared, like, coming out? Or... I haven't seen a lot of people out here, huh?
You know what? Not today. Not as many. Not as usual.
I thought they said it was going to be, like, super packed. Or...
Yeah, well, that's what I was assuming, but, you know, as far as sales, it's been okay.
Yeah. ¿En there también o nomás acá afuera? De...
Acá afuera.
Oh. Mario, no está acá tampoco, huh?
No.
Hold on,
let me
No. ¿Ya
ves that? No, yeah. That's cool, huh? That lowrider? The remote control? Yeah.
Is he selling?
Yeah, I think he bought it for himself. Silverados. Convention cars? Is there?
Over there?
Mm-hmm.
Inside that green gate.
Oh, there is?
Where the lady's selling the food over there. You can go in there. But I think just outside.
Just outside?
Yeah, the red Datsun.
Which one, I'm sorry?
The red Datsun.
Ooh, look at
that. Oh, this one?
Yeah.
15 bucks.
Magnus Walker. Pretty correct. M2s. A whole bunch of stuff Brian's got. So check him out on his IG.
Nah, that one's gone, man.
cool. Speed machines. That's, yeah, right?
I'm actually
my brother. A lot of good stuff.
All right, man. That's actually what I paid for it. I paid like 20 bucks. I'll tell you what, give me 18. Yeah, so I can make cool.
The Godzilla.
Sorry about that, man. I'm over here thinking of fun.
That's the Kroger exclusive, I think. Fox body. That's nice. I'll catch you in a bit. I'll catch you. I'll walk around. I'll get it.
For sure.
I don't know. Pretty cool. They got wheels and stuff. Ooh, look at that. So check them out. HWS Customs. Oh, HHWS Customs. For all your wheels and stuff. Look at that. Turbo and the gas, NOS tank. Pretty cool. These are all for sale too, the customs or?
Yeah.
Ooh, that 55 is nice. Cheetos. Yeah. Pagani 25? That's cheap.
Yep.
For the Supra.
20.
20.
Yeah, I've been going about 20.
That's underrated. How nobody likes it for some reason.
Yeah.
120 for that M2 Chase. And that's a raw, no, huh?
No.
That was cool. What's it called? Sandblasters? It's like a Raptor, but they don't call it a Raptor.
Yeah.
Econoline? Or... Hope it's coming all right on the screen, but it's cool.
I know, I just
say I know, right? So what's your IG or YouTube? Throw it out there, everyone.
James Hollywood.
James Hollywood?
Yeah, that's like my car though.
Oh, this one over here? Cool. Check them out for all your tire needs and stuff. You're welcome.
There you go.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, how are you?
Ooh, look at this. Short card 510.
Like 7.
Oh, that's yours? Yeah. I was just going to post it up on YouTube. How much you pay for that one?
40.
Pretty reasonable compared to the old school, huh?
Yeah.
2003 or 11? 11, I think, right?
This one?
Or... Yeah, 2011.
2010, 2011.
That's nice. And there's like wheel variations on it and stuff. Bugatti. Hey, what up, brother? How's it going? That one's cool. You did this one?
Yeah.
Wow. You're waiting for that Super? I can't wait for it, huh? Like, the Chiron? And you chopped the roof on this one? Or?
Yeah.
Wow. You saw Brian's lowrider?
Yeah.
Lars RLC one?
Yeah. I have more work
for you. Oh, damn.
Yeah, Matchbox
hard
body.
Oh yeah, that's crazy. That's sick. And then you got the regular one, full combi.
Actually.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's a temple slate.
Oh shit, that's true. That's crazy, dude.
And then,
oh, oh, what the heck? Oh yeah, it's missing the whole thing from the factory. And the Blondie, how much is that one like?
40.
That's what they're averaging, huh? 40
yeah,
bucks?
Yeah. I wanted to trade, see what
the, you can get for it?
Yeah. Looking for a Super.
That's pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, he put the Wu-Tang on the back of that Porsche.
Yeah.
That's crazy. S2K 59XX. Pretty sick. Anybody else you've seen out here?
Nah, pretty much everyone. Hey, I want to ask you, do you have any of the convention cards?
Yeah, and I got something else for you in a minute. I'm gonna come back. I got something cool for you.
Nissan Silvia. Look at the paint job on that. I don't know if it's coming across.
Yeah.
Well, throw out your IG out there, brother.
Oh, Martin GTR 215.
There you go.
Give me a follow.
All right, cool, dude. Nice seeing you, huh? All right, let's take it easy.
Yeah.
Which one? That's like a
tiny one. Micro Machines.
Micro Machines Camaro, then. Wow. Where's that? The shout out to Birdseed over there with the Hulk Hogan? No, the Hulk. Ooh, look at this. How much is this one going for? Oh, that's his? 55, huh? 200. Yeah, that's what they're averaging at.
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go, guys. $200. This one's what? This one's like $1,000, no?
Yeah.
$1,000. 800. Wow. Crazy, dude.
How about this one? How come it's in Spanish?
Oh, I must be from Mexico. Fast and Furious. There's a hypo holler from the holidays. Plymouth Duster Truster. Hey, what on that, Victor? ¿Cómo está? Aquí nomás haciendo un video de YouTube. ¿Mucha gente ahora o?
Más o menos.
Más o menos. No hay muchos, ¿eh? Así haciendo un video a ver qué hay, ¿eh? Este va a salir ahora, ¿no? En el E-case o D-case. Yeah. Usted siempre tiene las cosas más nuevas, ¿eh? Los,
no.
Los supers y short cards.
De todo, de todo.
Yeah. ¿El Slap anda por acá o? Oh, ahí está, like, Slap Industries. Oh, check them out. ¿Y el Rivera no anda por acá?
Todo mirado.
¿No? Está retirado la tirada para acá, ¿no? ¿Cómo está? Yeah. Throw out your IG and that Victor ahí para que sepan. Victor's Hot Wheels on IG. Órale, check him out on his IG page.
Gracias.
De nada, ¿no? Órale, ya lo vieron ahí primero, ¿no? Ahí está el famous, infamous Slap Industries.
What's up, bro?
What's going on?
Stopping by.
What is it, a Tahoe? What up? What's up, brother? These are all getting like condensation, like.
Yeah.
On the fucking. Yeah. Oh, these are cool. So you. You make those like out of little styrofoam?
Yeah, we made them out of cardboard.
Oh shit. It's crazy, dude. Yeah.
You don't need any? You don't got no diorama?
I got one from Greenlight. Yeah, the garage. Oh shit, something fell. I think one of them, no?
Oh,
it blew away, dude. Nice, dude. I like these. These are like from Miho.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this one with the thing. Have you seen that, anybody out here or no?
Randomly like Aiden, I'll see what we can hear. Junior,
Junior's
walking around.
Ryan.
Yeah.
But anybody else? Not really, huh? Not too many.
I've been a lot of the crowd from like around here.
Yeah.
That's
oh, that's cool.
I'm trying to tell everybody else about the park one.
Oh, Arroyo Seco, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Last time I went in October, it was kind of slow. In October? Yeah. Is Brian out here? The other dude? The tall dude? I don't know. I haven't seen him, huh? Brian, bro. Yeah, yeah. BB, what's it called? Bikaki? Yeah. The cool kids, huh? The cool kids. Oh, yeah. Munching. Cool, dude. Well, you throw out your IG out there for everyone.
Slap Industries right here.
Oh, it's even got a whole.
Right here, follow us. Slap Industries.
There you go.
Facebook,
there you go. He's one of the famous ones from LA.
We do live options. Yeah. So follow us. Keep track of that.
There you go. We he's got the little accessories for the dioramas. Oh, I like the 96 Impala. Nice, dude. Alright. And there's more over here on this side, huh? I'll catch you in a minute, brother. Hey, how's it going? I like that shirt.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. Camaros. Oof. Mainline. That's a super treasure hunt from last year. Morris. M2s. K5 Blazer. Oh, I like this one. Nice. There's a big deal. How much are these going for the Nationals?
$4.
Pretty well detailed, huh? For the fresh metal. Those are new, or? Those are new, or they've been out for last year?
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. I thought it was your stuff. Oh, shit. My bad, huh? And a bunch of muscle machines, too. Jada. 32 high boy is pretty cool. Lincoln. Camaro. Like a fourth gen. And then the homies. That's cool. Even on the bicycles and stuff. Pretty cool stuff. And then you got more Auto World over here. Diorama sets for your stuff. Lowriders. Ooh, there's a Hellcat in here. Yeah, that's sick. Nice. Square bodies. Box bodies. What, Chase, how much is that one going for the cool?
25.
25? That's pretty cheap, huh? Look at that, guys. You want to come pick it up? $25. Grand National. That's a new one, right? Or? No. Maybe. I haven't seen that one. Pretty cool. Oh, I just picked up that one. Pretty badass. That K5. Blazer. How much are these ones? The Jadas. Pretty sweet. It looks like the Gas Monkey one. They came out. Mystery Machine. Hey, what up? There's Don right there. Check him out. We'll throw out your IG out there.
Yeah,
what's up? How's it going, brother?
Good, you?
I see you're, who are you rooting for the Super Bowl, huh? Chiefs?
You know, square bodies, bro. Ooh, square look at bodies,
that.
Man.
There you go. You're lucky you got that 67. He's got the Holy Grail Camaro.
Yeah.
The 60, yeah.
He's got some drill pieces going on out here.
I asked him if he wanted to sell it. He's like, nah. Oh, he does?
No.
Oh, you do?
I don't have both variations, but... You know, like it took me long enough to
yeah.
get that. Like
did you buy it from the eBay seller, huh?
Yeah.
I got a painted motor one too.
How much did you get him down to, like, to get it from?
Oh, that's CIA, bro.
Sick right? Top mission.
Top secret.
That's true, huh?
But I
was gonna bid on it, but I'm like, it's like 800 and something bucks.
Yeah, they have all kinds. There were several of them on there that I was working with.
And it's kind
of
hard because, you know, some of them are customs and they make them look like it.
See all these guys out here?
Yeah.
We're all doing the same thing on there.
Yeah.
And we don't even know we're going against each other unless one of us knocks.
That's
true. That's what's so funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I was on there too. Yeah, you were bidding on. Yeah, I was bidding on. Ah, shit, we were bidding against each other like
Because, I mean, I got the candy and the Silverado. That would be a cool addition, you know, that Camaro.
Yeah. I love it, dude.
Yeah, you like that Silverado, me too. Like, I wouldn't sell it for nothing.
I got it. I'm building a...
Oh yeah, you're building a real truck, right?
A real one.
Yeah.
But no, what I mean is on the antifreeze one, I'm actually building one. Because I can't see buying it cracking.
Yeah, I was tempted on cracking it, but I'm like, nah.
Oh, dude.
It's too much money, dude.
Oh,
really?
Dude. I have all the Silverado
ones.
Copper rods, fire rods, military rods.
I know, in my luck, I'd probably drop it and scratch it.
Well, Max built me those two, right?
Do you see he dropped his and it got scratched a little bit?
No.
Yeah, a little chip on the back. I'd be crying, dude.
Yeah, he did a really good job for me. I sent him the castings and everything.
Yeah.
He did all that. It turned out so beautiful.
Yeah, but he bought it loose. But he's like, man, I was pissed off. He said when I dropped it.
Oh, dude,
yeah.
You can, see you right
yeah,
there,
yeah, nice seeing you, bro. Throw out your IG out there for
you.
Thanks
a lot, man.
Yeah.
Mofar _HWC.
There you go.
Out of Riverside with 55 gas.
How about yourself? Have an IG out there?
Nope. Not me.
YouTube? Or?
I can't talk to him, though. I've been trying. He don't do social.
Oh, there you go.
Out here, though. He's social out here.
There you go.
Know, you know, let everybody know that I shit five times a week and wipe my ass and where I'm eating.
That's just what you put on it.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, that's what everybody else puts on there, so I don't want to read it.
That's cool.
Yep, no problem, bye.
Oh, nice stuff you have though.
Cool.
I like the Hellcat right there too, Superbird.
Yeah, the Chase.
Yeah. I've been, you went down there one time, right, to Play Days? Or, and then the other place, SoCal?
Convention. Yep.
Hopefully, the Hit Nationals is going to go through, I don't know.
Yeah, it will be.
In Atlanta?
Yep.
So if that happens, LA for sure is going to happen in October.
Yeah. It's still 6 or 7 months away.
You know,
we'll make it.
You know, last year we just went to that gathering in October, but it wasn't the same. Like,
no, I was there. I had a room.
Oh, yeah.
There was only like 30 rooms open.
Yeah, yeah. That was kind of empty just by the pool. And
I still made $1,000 there.
Yeah. 2018 was the best year. You can negotiate a lot. This last 2 years, like, nah, nothing. So that's why. And I'm going next 2 weeks over there to the driving museum. It's going to be a car show.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty cool. Pure GTOs and stuff.
Yep. Very cool.
All right, brother. Take it easy, huh? Nice seeing you, man. Let's see what else is out here. I'll be right back. Let me see. Gotta tie up the knot right here.